Hello and Assalamualaikum. My name is SYAHMI and ZAMRI, and here is my partner AMIRUL AZEEM and JASREL. Today, we're going to talk about the history of telecommunication in Malaysia. First, let's look back into the 1980s era in Malaysia, where in 1984, Jabatan Telecommunication, or in short JTM, launched automatic telephone using radio, or in short R2450 network, as you can see in the picture here. Next, in 1999, JTM, which was proprietary to Syarikat Telecommunication, launched a new network which is R900 with a prefix number of 010, and the size of the phone became much smaller in this era. Next, in the 1990s era, Syarikat Telecommunication released another mobile network which is Mobifone 800, which uses the frequency of 800 MHz. Next, we look into the growth of mobile network provided in Malaysia. Where around the 90s era too, there are a lot of mobile network providers that existed, as you can see here down in the list. Next, we look into consolidation of mobile telecommunication provided in Malaysia, which is after the fierce competition over the few years of this mobile network company, there are some companies that has been bought over and merged into biggest company, which is the result you can see around.
The launching of 3G cellular network in Malaysia between Maxis, Celcom and U-Mobile. WiMAX technology breakthrough in Malaysia set in March 2007. MCMC award a number of company WiMAX network license here. Among of the companies received this license were YTL Corp. 4G LTE cellular network marking a breakthrough in 2013. 4G LTE made its way into Malaysia. Maxis become the first mobile network provider to introduce into Malaysian market. The future hold for telecommunication in Malaysia, 5G cellular network have been successfully created and implemented around most developed countries. Malaysia will use 5G around in 2022. Conclusion, the expansion of telecommunication benefit to our country. Thank you.